Hey guys, what's up? Trying to figure out something here. What's this say? Box names not found. Look at this. Alright, here we go. Come on. This noise is loud. The music is. Do. I don't like Discord. I was trying to get her to come on here, but she couldn't figure out how to get on there. So I'm like, oh gosh, come on.
Well, I built an easy way on the website. If she has TeamSpeak 3 installed on her computer, all she has to do is go to the Headshot domain website. On the right-hand side, there's our TeamSpeak 3 block. There's a button on it.
I told her, just hit the connect.
you hit connect, a little pop-up opens up and it says, what username? Or it asks for a location to enter in a username, and right below that is a pre-filled in password. So all she does is type in her username that she wants to go by and click connect again. Or submit, and they'll be right on the website. Or right here. Okay. I've pretty much gone through that city and demolished all cars, so I have to go that way.
Oh, I explored it like crazy. I went and did the random one. Man, I tell you, that's crazy.
I'm exploring these. I'm not really exploring right now. My main goal is to get food, collect food. I've been hunting as much as I could, egg hunting, because I noticed I've only been collecting for myself.
Yeah.
Surviving by myself, but as soon as you came on, I noticed that my food disappeared, and that's why this garden is key.
Ah.
So I've also been out hunting. Food. One request, stop boiling eggs. That only gives you 4% energy.
I stopped doing it.
Eggs and meat. Ooh, there's a deer right there.
Yeah, the thing is, I'm used to using a gun with hunting, like that 380, a 308.
The problem is finding ammo is tough.
I've been collecting black powder a lot. I don't know how I do it, but I just find it.
I've been finding black powder too, but the thing is it takes more than that to make bullets.
Yeah. It's crazy.
That's why, I save the bullets for Horde Night. So we can, start collecting more stuff that's needed.
The vegetable stew is not too bad. This thing is still loading. Damn. Analyzing world. But
I'm trying to make pie. Those seem to give a lot of energy in that.
The soup, the vegetable soup does real good because that's what what's her name had.
I don't use canned food, but I collect it anyways. And usually, if I find canned food, I eat it right on the spot so I can save my other food.
Yeah, that's what I do. I'll eat the canned food first before I eat that. But then she was hunting her own animals and being able to make this vegetable soup. It kept your cinema going straight up high and everything else. Alright, this is...
I find is I don't find that many animals. Deer, boars, they're quite rare. Yesterday I killed a couple of wolves. I highly recommend not even trying to attempt to kill them.
They're too hard.
Yeah, you have to shoot them from afar. Wild boars, you can pretty much walk right up to them and shoot them in the eyeball, and they'll instant die. Deer, shoot them from afar because they're skittish.
I'm stuck.
Oh, this wild boar was. I ran into a building to go loot it full of gas, and there's wild boar was on the other side.
Oh, smokes.
So. Yeah, I just got some bacon. I'm also really desperate in need of trying to find solar panels. Because I'm going to start making some melee devices. Those lawnmower blades, which spin around at high rate, and any zombie that comes into them gets chopped up.
Damn, how long does it take to analyze a world?
It's still not done?
No.
Jeez.
I'm just sitting here waiting for it to analyze.
Has it changed at all, or is it still saying the same damn thing?
The frames per second's like
not
runs from.
I don't care about the frames. I'm saying.
It just says the same. No, it hasn't changed.
I wonder if it's stuck or not loading.
Versus not loading up for me at all. I'll close it and try to open it back up again. I'll open up the normal one that we go to.
actually gotta start my stream in less than an hour.
Oh, come on. Alright, there we go. We're loaded. Ha ha! Lucky. Perp's got a lot of stuff on here.
So you said you were having trouble? You're stuck?
No, it wasn't letting me on your thing. So we're going down here in the bottom down here. Okay, everything's still mobilizing, whatever you call it. Going down the tunnel. The scary tunnel. No, I started the random thing last night on just playing around.
Okay.
And it was pretty funny because I kept on dying.
Random gens get to be a lot harder. Novice game is a lot more easier. It's a tracked map. There have been tons of people. That's kind of like your default map, you know, you start with to get used to everything in the different hub cities and the different towns. When you start doing random, it's kind of like a randomly generated. There's seeds. There's seeds that you can use that have been tracked, but most of those seeds are player created.
Hey, what's these? How'd you put these totems in here?
Huh?
How'd you put these totems in here?
What totems?
To keep up from the ceiling from falling in.
Oh, those are just three cylinders that I've reinforced with steel iron.
Oh, wow. I gotta go find that trader, so see if it'll actually let me do it.
Well, I found another one. I did share locally. It's 3.8 kilometers away. That's from where I am right now.
Oh, how'd you do that?
I have to go around and find the others.
I know there's one. It's over by the desert area. I see where you're at.
If you press map, I did share them with everyone. So you should see shared waypoints at the bottom.
It's not showing on here. It's not showing on. Yeah, that's basically where I was at, over here on the other side by the, on that other map. I was way south. Basically, way, way south. I gotta start exploring.
Can I set TeamSpeak? Push to talk?
Yes.
How?
You go up to. Oh, let him.
On the top of TeamSpeak.
Uh huh.
And then go down to options.
Ah, okay.
And when in the options pops up, you'll see over on the left hand side there's capture. Just go into capture and it's all right there.
I'm not losing no frames, but it's like I'm sticking a little bit. Whee!
Okay, how's it? Okay, perfect. I have a bit of a sore throat, and during your live streams, I don't want to cough on it.
What's it? Yeah, we heard you.
Oh, okay.
Alright, what side is the bigger door area? Because I don't think I'm going to take the bike.
There's actually one entrance right now you can go out, which is the front door. Further this away from my bike. The other side I still have all blocked off by the punji sticks.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see you got all the power cords all over the place. So let's open up this. Attempting this again. Ah, shoot, I forgot to change my,
And also let you know, when power is on, that front door is the only safe exit. That's the only spot that I left open that does not have the electric fence going across.
I'll put this outside. Hey, I'm actually going through there without running into the damn punji sticks. I gotta empty my bag. Yeah, I see you had it gridded.
There's two switches on the inside. I'm going to put the blades when I get the time or get the material. I'm going to make enough blades. I'll put those on motion sensor. That's why I'm looking for a solar panel so it can be a constant power and I don't have to worry about turning on and turning off generators or dying out the battery banks.
Only during the day. Solar panels only work during the day.
Well, if I remember right, they hold a charge for night.
For a certain amount of time, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out how she got the food and the drink to show up on there.
I gotta see if they have any, I believe they have a timer relay so you can have certain things on or off at certain times. And if that's the case, then what I can do is do almost how I would wire up a house. Sit there and wire up the battery bank to work at night and during the day have the motion sensor, the solar panels
work. Correct. Relays save a lot on power.
Yeah.
Relays are actually your best friend, and so are I love the motion sensors. They're fun. Relays are your best friend when it comes to trying to conserve power so you don't use so many repair kits on your battery banks and gasoline on your generators.
Yep.
Trying to figure out where the hell nails go. Oh, they're there. I see them.
And I believe if you're running just a regular vanilla game, you are updated to Alpha 16.3, I think it's called. And I do believe now you should be able to craft the solar panels. If not, it's still, you can only buy it at the trader.
Yeah, I've been going through the traders. I went and looked at I'm on Alpha 16.4 and there's still no crafting for solar panels.
Okay. That yeah, I go through the launcher, so the launcher updates. And I was wondering why, like, Steam doesn't update like the launcher does. That's what Rob is trying to figure out, is how come he can't get on the game with me, because I
don't
want to
drink it.
Well, Steam will only update whenever the game developer pushes the update to Steam.
Right, and they push more on the launcher than they do on Steam. They just haven't had that window of opportunity to.
They really
so
should
I figured
upload,
that out.
They really should push both at the same time.
Correct, I agree.
I mean, even one of my buddies, he's a game developer, and he's developing a game called Altverse right now, and he does the same thing. He pushes to Steam at the same time he pushes to the live. So people that aren't on Steam can get the same patch, so everybody's on the same patch.
Right. Because so, currently, right now, I'm ahead of Rob.
I just don't see why they're not doing it.
Yeah. I want to figure out why this garage door won't work.
Garage door?
Yeah, I'm trying to put a sliding garage door in, a rolling garage door. being a poopy face.
Wait for this last one to get done so I can put it in my bag and be ready for that. So I need to drink some water.
I think if they're not going to be pushing at the same time, they could build in a version checker to see if the version is the same. And if it's not, then instead of trying to launch the thing, just say you have an outdated version compared to the server that's running.
Yeah.
That would be a pretty simple check to put in.
Oh, I got... I
could probably do that in like 10 minutes.
Alright, where's your Splints at?
Where's the what at?
Splints. I found out I had a broken leg.
Broken leg. If there are splints, it's inside the food box. If not, I have some on me. I have 5 on me.
She was getting attacked last night, and it's funny. I used the gun, and I can actually shoot stuff. Oh, there's parts in here. Ooh, hunting knife? I'm gonna grab one of these hunting knives. Got a machete. It's not going in there. It's going in. Oh yeah, there's a hole there. The SMG ain't going in there either. Which I grabbed last night. Well, the next one.
So how did you break your game in game? Did you jump off a house or something?
I don't know.
I know I broke my leg when I fell through the floor, third story, and fell to the first floor.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I didn't see the big hole. I wasn't paying attention at the ground.
Sounds like me. I don't know. I was coming off this. I was trying to run away from a horde of zombies, and I'm putting a rocket launcher in this one with the ammo and stuff. Yeah, I didn't understand why it didn't let me do the trader. So I'm gonna try it today and see if I can get it done. What's that? Wire tool? Parts there. Alright, where's the paint go?
Next to the box to the right of the food chest. I call it the miscellaneous junk drawer.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you had this. Well, on the one I was looking at, I couldn't figure out how to get the food and water show up on the thing, so I'm like, what? No, how did you guys do that? see here. Is this, there's one up in here. Found an easier way to get your water back up. That cactus plant? It's nice.
What's that?
The cactus plant.
You do know you can fill up all your water right in the sink. Just don't hit it with an axe again.
I filled it up. You can't repair that, can we?
Yeah, I told him to stop drinking the dirty water, and he kept drinking it all night.
Dysentery.
Yeah, he kept filling up the water. I'm like, okay, now don't drink it. What does he do? He drinks it.
Well, I didn't know I was drinking it. Not that one. I'm trying to find these compartments. Come on. No, it's not there. Next one. Where'd it go? Once again. Okay. Crystal parts. Guess we don't have them in this box. What's next one? Yes, I'll put them in here. Oh, you can't. I didn't want to drink it. Let me get back here. Oh, what's that? And what do I need to make it? Hey, did you make a chainsaw yet?
No, I found one.
Oh, you found one? I was thinking about making one. Put the axe back. I do need to go find the rest of the schematics so I can start making stuff. I put those away. Put that one. I mean, that man, jeez. on the other box. Okay, that's gonna drive me nuts.
What's that?
Yeah, tape them in two boxes. I'm like, I'm gonna move the tape over into one box. Which one?
I threw tape in, I think, the junk drawer just because I needed to get rid of it quickly.
Oh, okay. I'm like, what? Oh, wow. There's a lot of food in here.
Yeah, that miscellaneous junk drawer is just as it's called. I just throw it in there real quick and then I'll go through and organize it later on.
Some boiled eggs. Is the shrimps good? Oh wow, that helped out a little bit better. Now, how'd you make that soup?
I found it.
No, I was talking about her. She makes soup.
Oh, soup.
No, yeah. I found it too.
Oh. Damn it. Be cool. Learn how to do it.
The trader, and then before you dug into the trader, when I was playing on your thing, he had some, so I grabbed more. Whatever coins I had.
Nice. Make tap. It'd be nice to learn how to make that.
I believe it's the recipe, because on War of the Walkers, I'm a little ahead for cooking than everybody else. I believe it's corn, potatoes, raw meat, and water. I don't think it's something that you have to learn a book for. I think it's just if you have the recipe and you go to the cooking pot, if you have the stuff for it too as well, it'll automatically cook it for you if you have all the ingredients. So it's corn, potatoes, yeah. And meat and
is that
water.
Also, that could also be possibly under a skill. Got a certain skill up. I don't know about food recipes, but I noticed with parts and switches and whatnot, get a certain skill up to a certain level, you'll learn recipes.
Correct. And I think cooking is a standalone thing. As long as you know how to do the cooking pot, I think you should be good. It'll automatically, say bacon and eggs. If you have eggs and meat, you can automatically make bacon and eggs.
Let's see here.
I think for cooking, it's part of your wellness. Your wellness.
Wow. The painting's done. Oh, I have 0 points. Oh, I have 3 points.
I'm on my way back. I'll be back there in a few seconds. And I'll show you how to turn on all the lights and everything.
Okay.
I even wired in some indoor lights.
I think I just turned them on.
Nope. No, you turned on your headlamp.
Oh, did I?
Yes. Okay, the switch on the left-hand side, that's for the outside lights. The switch over on the right-hand side is for the interior light, but you have to first go into the generator and turn it on. Those are the outside lights.
Oh, so it's live.
Yeah. No, I turned it off. This is inside lights. Now you can see the light over the door and up on the roof.
I have no light on. Do I have it on now?
Yeah, yes, you do.
There, it's off.
Now it's off. But if you look up, you'll see those lights.
Oh, sweet.
And now, if you go outside, just don't touch the electric fence. I feel like I just opened up you going out touching the electric fence.
Somebody's gonna learn sometime.
Somebody hit the electric fence.
Zombies out there getting lit up. Not back here.
Excuse me? They're blocking the door.
Oh, they're hitting a thing over there.
Yeah, I know.
So how long have you been playing this game? I'm sorry, I didn't get your name. My name's Kira.
Oh, me? Corpse. And I've been playing for about a week.
Oh, nice.
I just pick up on things pretty quick. Also, the
wow.
Crafting system and all that is very similar to games like H1 and that.
How'd they get across there?
They made it over the electric fence. The electric fence does some damage, but it won't kill them.
Damn.
Unless they stay in it long enough. That's why I want to do the rotating blades.
Oh. And I would have to really stay away from the wall.
Yeah, just don't touch that little black wire.
Oh no, I'm not going to touch it. I just got to make sure I get this. If I touch it, I'll just...
In the blade.
Oh, I have. Comical. Oh, I have. I thought it was funny as hell.
We're riding along. Hey, I remember this place. Get off the damn thing. Thank you. Yeah, I remember this place. I was dead. Died too many damn times. Damn.
I actually have to go up to Trader Joe's. What time?
Ugh. Is that the marker?
I start my stream. They throw back Thursday, so I gotta do.
Oh, you get to. Whoa.
Did you ever get a splint?
No, I got it on.
Okay, I didn't know if you found a splint or not.
I made one. Well, I made a couple. There's no cars here. You better clear this place out.
Yes, I did.
Alright, is this marker that you have set up on the north? Is that the trader?
North. I have no marker set up that high.
I don't know why I have one to the north.
Well, the Trader Joe I found, the latest Trader Joe I found, was just to the south. What is that? South, slightly east. Trader Joe.
She showed me another place. I'm like, what in the hell is this? It's like middle of the water. That's it. Loading up on steel.
You mean iron?
Yeah, the iron.
So I've been going after iron and electrical components and other stuff. I go collect a bunch of tires too.
I gotta remember this thing's rendering like oh! Ran into a car. I don't remember where I found it the last time on mine. That's snow. Oh, we're riding around. I'm taking the safe route on the road. I think I found it. Oh, the Burning Embers area.
That was the place you wanted to make a house. I said that was a bad
concerning
idea.
You kept lighting yourself on fire yesterday, or 2 days ago.
God.
Well, I was here last night, and I remembered there's a trader up here. Hey, there's corn.
Yep, you'll find corn randomly growing.
Got some more lead. Well, let me pick it up. Well, today's day 30, huh?
Yes, it is.
This is a different town. There it is. Oh, it's not even morning yet. What time do they usually open?
Six AM or 7 or 8, somewhere around there.
Well, I found Trader Joe's. I'll mark it on the count on a thing here in a second. I just can't get too close to it because I'll end up getting bounced off my bike probably.
No, you get teleported.
So I leave my car here, and I'll just empty my bags out.
What I did when I was waiting was I went and chopped down a bunch of trees. That's how I got to 12,000 logs. I got bored.
Let's see here. Trunk. Well, actually, I should keep the stone. I did get an air point. I don't need to keep the splints on me. Get the pot in there. A lot of water, keep it. my water is in the trunk, so I don't drink it. Irons. Thing is, I won't have to worry about it, because everything's still sitting here. I'll put the iron shovel away. Put the stone axe. Oh, shit. 6 o'clock. He opens up. I'm gonna walk over here. Yeah, this guy's a wise ass. Oh, wait a minute. Map. Alright, let's see here. Oh, I can pick out which things. Which chalices did you use for yours? I'm gonna use the castle looking thing.
For my what?
There. I'm gonna share it. How do you share it? Oh, share waypoint. It didn't show up down here. Well, I shared it. I said Joe.
Where did you go? Southeast?
I rode the road all the way up north. Way up north. Holy shit. Yeah. I followed that main road.
Okay, yeah, you went north, that's another Trader Joe's.
So now we got that marked. I don't have the other one marked that you, Oh, what's this? Trader Joe's. Wow, how many did you have?
3.
So now we got 4.
Yep.
Sweet!
I really haven't gone up north. And today I'm not going to explore anymore because I gotta go start up my streaming. Well, today's Thursday, so got to get Throwback Thursday, or else Reg is going to have a fit.
It's still there, it's not registering as I'm done with this quest. But I did find some blueberry pie. I was looking for. Wasn't that the blueberry pie you bought? Yeah, I'll buy the blueberry pie. I don't have no coins. Duh.
Well, you best do some book learning at Born and Noble, because you're dumber than dirt.
Oh, shut up, dudes. I hate that guy's attitude. Dumber than dirt. Yeah, he's dumber than dirt. I'll take you down. Seeds again. Blueberry seeds. I get those for free. Pistol book. I already know it. I'll grab it anyways. Schematic station? Oh shit, I didn't know you could go in here. Ain't nothing in here anyways. There's a real stone. Holy smokes. What is this? Got a little control room. Huh. What we got here? That's the upstairs. Ooh. Dude, that's crazy. What little box set? What's that got in it? Oh, that's a power box. He's got a whole computer system in this thing. Oh no, we're stuck. Mouse is probably messing up. How did you break your leg? It's so easy on this game to do that.
Well, Wolf, I've seen you drive, so, in other games, I would expect you to break your leg quite often.
I only did it once.
You flipped a car on top of me and killed me.
Hey, that was an accident.
Break my leg all the time in this game.
Well, I got some court seats. I'm taking them.
I've only broken my leg twice. The first time, I learned that you could break your leg, and the second time, I missed this big hole in the third story while I was looting and killing zombies. And I stepped right into the hole and fell through the second floor, since there was a hole there, and landed on the ground.
That's gotta hurt.
I can't tell you, I've never done it in real life. I've fallen out of trees, but never from a third story.
I am so accident prone in this game, it is not funny. Like, the people I play with on my laundry it's in huge quantities because of the fact that I'm constantly running back and repairing my leg all the time.
I wonder what... You are now level 3. Skill, it's got 6 skill numbers.
Wolf is the same way. In H1, I would hear him constantly say, "Oop, I'm dead."
I do. I do that a lot.
The first thing out of my mouth was, "Are you driving?"
No.
The first day I met this guy, flipped a police car right on top of my head and killed me.
Oh, that's funny.
He's like, hey, I got this. Flipped it and landed right on my head. Oh, sorry.
Oh, we did move it, though. Uh-oh.
Yeah, at the expense of me dying.
Wasn't that bad? Dang.
My thing with playing with Robin this game is I'll get real far from him. I'll be like in another town and he'll be like, "Oh my god, I'm gonna die again. Can you come help me?"
He did the same thing. Wolf did the same thing in H1. I'm getting attacked by zombies, horde zombies. Whoops, are you around? Awesome.
Hey, at least I did say something. I was in trouble a little bit.
Well, Del did the same thing. He was like, Because him and Acid die all the time to zombies, and
where'd my bike
go? I run around that game without a base, without anything, and I never die. I'm like, seriously, how are you guys dying so easily? And it's always the same story. We didn't see the zombie horde. Wow, you didn't see that.
It wasn't rendering in. I mean,
wolf,
yeah, this is...
I can understand. You die into a wolf because they were buggy in that game. Last I knew, they still are.
Yeah, they are. A little bit.
But I hopped in somewhat recently, and Aston and Del were playing. We were all on the same server. They went off, did their own thing. I was exploring the map. And I just kept seeing Aston. I'm like, how are you guys dying, zombies? How are you dying to the zombies? You can walk faster than they can move.
Well, Del tried to kill everybody anyways.
Well, they go in and
try with that gunshot.
They try punching them and all that.
You can't punch a zombie!
Doesn't matter what type of bow, just get a bow and shoot them. Once you take a shot, take a few steps back while you're reloading the new shot. Stop, aim, shoot, do it again. I do the same tactic in this game. That's probably why I haven't died to a zombie yet.
Rob, are you live streaming?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, I gotta set up my stream. Yeah, I really don't want to do the game today.
I gotta go get me some food. Yeah, I was trying to figure out how she got the food on the bottom and the water.
What do you mean?
Because when I was playing the solo, it wasn't showing up on there.
You mean on the bottom lower left?
Yeah, underneath the health thing.
Well, that's where I have mine. There's food and water underneath the health.
But it doesn't show that on anybody in here. Last time I came in here and got my ass kicked. Where is it? Gotta find some water. Gotta have some water on me. I got another radiator. This place gets you overheated. Just used all my water. Damn it. No food. That was it. I'm eating the ear of corn.
I just planted a bunch of trees.
Well, I'm going to bring back this corn so we have corn.
Well, I cooked some corn. I made some... bacon eggs. So we got more food cooked up. I cooked up the meat that I hunted yesterday.
I seen the meat in there. I just left it alone.
Yeah, I cooked it.
Oh, did I, uh-oh. That don't sound good. Well, that treasure is open. Nothing in there.
Man, I repaired the roof yesterday during the horde night. Got a couple of the acid spitters that hit the roof and
I did not know this thing had a safe.
What had a safe?
This building over here I'm at. It has a safe on the damn wall. So now I gotta hit it.
If you have a pickaxe.
That's what I'm doing. I see you left the game.
Yeah, I got it set up for my stream.
What game are you playing today?
It's Throwback Thursday, so finishing off the original Tomb Raider.
Oh!
That's a classic.
Yep. I have the updated version. It's Tomb Raider Anniversary. It's their 20-year anniversary.
Nice.
Version. So they took the original, updated the graphics, fixed some of the bugs. So there's still some bugs in the game. So it is the original Tomb Raider. It's just been updated.
Tomb Raider 2.0.
Oh, finally! See what we got in here. Oh, we got $20 in cash. Oh, cash. Ooh. Got a scrap legging armor schematics. See if I got it. I already read it. I'll just take that back to base.
Yeah, bring it back to base. Throw it inside the schematic box.
That's right. I like going to these houses. I mean, and buildings. They have stuff in there that.
And this month, Survive the Nights is going to be coming out for the backers.
Backers. What do you mean?
Backers. That's what they call their people who've already pre-purchased the game.
Oh.
Without even playing the game, even though I played it last year, last August. That was the last time I played it.
I wish I did buy the game, but I just didn't have the cash to do it.
Yeah, the backer release is coming out this month. And I don't know how long they're going to have the servers, but at this date, it's not even considered alpha. It's more like pre-alpha.
Murky water. Okay, if I use another sink, will that work?
Well, you can use any sink in the game to fill up empty jars.
Huh? That's one thing I don't understand. When I was doing it on mine, I
single player.
Oh, it's a modded.
Yep, that's a mod.
Oh, you have your mods directly in your game.
Yeah.
I do it differently.
I don't own the server. Somebody I know through H1.
Oh, okay.
Owns the server, and she actually gave me the game. 7 Days to Die about a month and a half ago, and
she finally started playing it
like an hour, and then I was just like, I'll put that on the back burner, I'll get to it eventually.
Yeah,
just because my stream was screaming for me to play a certain game, so I continued playing that game. But I finally said, you want to sign? I'll give it another shot. That was about a week and a half ago. And I've been playing ever since. And I have some guys that come to my stream that are avid players, and they've been helping me out. They're like, oh, you need to do this to make that. And
nice.
And they brought up a very valid point about one of the skills in there. They really need to change the name. It's called Miner 69er.
What's wrong with that?
They brought it up. If you think about it, it sounds like something a pedophile would be all for.
Yeah, they should change that.
I was thinking something entirely different, but now that you pointed that out.
Now, I didn't think of it either, and somebody in my stream sat there and goes, it sounds a little kinky. I'm like, as soon as they said that, I started thinking, I'm like, that sounds like something a pedophile would say.
That's definitely, yep.
That's scary.
I would have never have thought it that way until you pointed it out. Like, you didn't ruin anything for me, but you definitely, huh.
Yeah, see, I didn't think about it until somebody brought up something being kinky, and trust me, the people that come to my stream,
they'll tell you.
Some of them are weird. I got one guy that comes in, he's been asking me, he's like, so if you were stuck on an island and the only company you could have is a very attractive mermaid, which this mermaid would have a fish's upper torso and a woman's lower torso, or a classic mermaid with a fish's lower torso and a woman's upper torso. I'm like, well, I would want to have a good conversation, so hopefully a woman's upper torso.
Oh my goodness.
But that's the type of questions he comes in. He every week comes in and asks random questions. And I'm like, why are you asking me all these questions? He's like, just to better understand you. I'm like, yeah, you're weird. But that's the type of people I have come to my stream. And those guys were the ones that were pushing me to do the Hunter. And since I pretty much stopped playing the Hunter,
I got a bucket.
They've all pretty whittled away, waiting for me to come back to do the Hunter some more.
Oops.
I just found that game to get too easy.
What, Hunter?
Yeah, I mean, the problem is the developers are all about money. They're getting away from building a good game, and they're getting too greedy.
I think that's with a lot of people that develop video games or make mods.
Well, the big thing I hate from hearing from their supporters are, well, they're only a small development team. They can't be any smaller than the development team of Altaverse, which is a crew of two.
Mm-mm.
I mean, the next step down is just a single guy, and I know they have more than one guy working on it. And the guys at Altaverse, which Wolf knows, he's talked to them before, they
are working on it. They are working on everything.
Like, the next patch that they're going to push has a bunch of changes that we've suggested. And I talk to them on Skype, and I hear from them saying, yeah, you know that problem that you pointed out? Got it fixed. So
I should check that game out. I have that. I definitely have that on my wish list. Altverse, because I like games like that.
If you want,
do you want a key?
I can get you easily into that game.
He's got the keys for it.
Two ways. I have keys, but there's another way. You can go right to their website. Well, you could also go straight to the website and register, and I believe you still get full citizenship if you register and join on and help test. And full citizen means all games, because right now it's just Disruption, which is like a PvP type thing, but they got like 14 or 18 other worlds coming out. And if you're a citizen, that means you get all of them for free.
Oh, wow, nice.
You'll never have to buy any of the games. And once they get all of them released, they're going to be releasing the developer tools.
Oh, okay.
So you can design and build your own worlds. So people can come in onto your server, join in, and play your world that you created. And I believe they're going to give all their models, and it's all going to have like all their predestinated stuff. So they're going to make it as simple as it can be to make your own world. And that's all going to be free. So.
Which is not too bad. I mean, it's pretty cool.
Yep.
I'm sorry.
On the servers all the time is the owner. I have one other guy that does a lot of the coding. He rarely shows up on the server. And there's another guy that they subcontract out to.
Now you said,
what's that?
You said Altverse or Createverse?
Altaverse. Damn it. I need food.
It's actually a VR game that you can play on your PC. That's why the graphics are a little bit lower end. Because
is
it's
it,
designed.
Wait, is it on Steam?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alta.
Alter.
I found that coffee doesn't help out very well.
I thought you were talking about Createverse. I'm sorry.
Oh.
When you said verse, I was like, oh, I have that on my wish list. Wait a minute. It's the wrong game.
Altaverse is really cool.
Yeah, Altaverse, it's just the first line of everything that's coming out for it. But it is specifically designed for virtual reality, but...
Oh, you can't even get this game.
Which one, Altaverse? or Creativeverse. Yeah, Altaverse, only way you can get it is, right now, is to go to their website itself, which is altaverse.com, and register for it, or know the development team.
Okay.
Scotty approached me, what was it, about 3 months ago? 3-4 months ago?
Yeah.
I knew Scotty beforehand, on his first game. I helped design their website and helped with the integration of the game into the website. Since that's what I do, I help run a CMS. I'm a lead developer of a CMS, open source CMS. One of them. And he contacted me to help him code it in. I did that work for him. And he knew I was a gamer, so he contacted me one day on Skype, says, hey, we need some players. Do you know any gamers that would help out? I'm like, I'm sure I can get some of my guys.
He found out that real quick how we play.
Yeah, they're not used to gamers in there, so when we first started playing, they were playing nicely. And we were pulling out every trick in the book to raid them. Like, hey, we found a bug. Let's go investigate. And then we would go raid them and say, you want to know what the bug is? You trusted gamers.
Wow.
They fell for it quite a few times. Different tricks that we did.
It was good. It was fun.
Yeah, they learned real quick not to trust us.
Hey, you asked for gamers. You got gamers.
So now, during raids, if we tell them we found the bug, they'll probably shoot us still. Just because they can. And then after a raid, we have to go out to the ship as a member and tell them.
That's cool.
Yeah, if we found something wrong, we could just tell them.
Oh yeah, there was quite a few big exploits that we found right away, and they ended up getting those fixed within, I think it was about 24 hours.
You can't make juice out of this something? I'm eating these blueberries trying to get my health back, my food back up. Right back.
Oh, if you get blueberry seeds, save those, because that's going to be one of the things I'm going to be planting down in the garden. I only have 2 blueberry seeds.
All I have is blueberries. I don't have seeds, though.
I think you get them by smacking the plants.
Smacking the plants?
I don't know. Okay.
I got my pot. Oh shit, should have made me coffee real quick.
Okay, I'm going to do this song for my opening. Okay. The Rhythmics Sweet Dream Remix.
Yeah, I gotta find some more songs.
Channel admin. I've been using a song I think you would like. It's Green Day, Boulevard of Broken Dreams, but it's a remix. It's actually a remix.
Sweet. I'll have to check it out. I got a large bone. Turn it off. I gotta find some more food. I think I'm gonna leave my bike here and then just go to another house.
What game? Tomb Raider.
Let's check the cars. Ooh, got some cash. Okay, time to tear a car apart. This is nice.
Ridge is gonna be happy.
I haven't talked to him for a while.
Yeah, he's on my stream right now. He's probably using Chatty or something.
Oh.
I think I'm going to do today. I'm going to do a short stream just because there's a lot of construction going on outside. We're putting on the deck with a handicap ramp for me.
Oh, that's cool. That's good.
Stairs are very hard for me to go up and down.
Yeah. It's not too bad. There's one car down. Wait a minute. Something inside here.
And we've been waiting for them to do this.
We got a repair kit.
The front deck for a while. they did the side porch, but I always use the front door. I hate using the back door.
Oh.
Just
well.
It zigzags and it's narrow passes, so sometimes, and that's where I got the trash and my dog likes to run to. So it's hard to move and maneuver with a cane when I have to use my cane or crutches.
Oh.
Yeah, this surgery on my ankle did not go too well.
I know you've been having a lot of problems with it.
Yeah, this surgery was supposed to fix it, but.
What was the repair kits for?
Repair kits are used to repair your buggy and repair different things.
Okay.
Remember when you drove your mini bike into the punji sticks there?
Yeah. That's how you repaired them?
No, that's how I repaired your mini bike.
Oh. Nothing in there. Oh, there's a piece of wood in the trash. Tearing up cars apart till my bags fill up. Then I'm gonna head back. I need to put a link on there for the people I watch and support. I don't want to support, but on my Twitch.
Like how I have mine, like streamers that I respect or I think that it's like
prefer
or something. I got like OP and all of them.
We got a drop. What does she got that set up as? I gotta figure out where it's at. As soon as I'm done with this car. If it's in the water, I'm gonna have to go. Okay, it's that way. I see it. Jump in the car.
Let's try this again.
We had a drop.
This game is failing to...
It's right on the hill. Oh, I don't like going on there. It's not initializing.
Nope. This game is refusing to launch. I think it's all because of everything. So what I'm going to do is... verify integrity of files.
I gotta do that again with these. Let's see if Alanka let Judy come on here. add one more person to it. Alright, up to Jake.
I'm back, guys.
Welcome back.
That's a military base. I gotta hurry up. Ooh. Sniper thing, and I got a coil. Or a spring. A rocket launcher barrel. So then I got a rocket launcher barrel. There's a dog.
I got it.
Whoa, slow down. Stop. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Alpha bag. Another club. Zombie trying to get me. Oh no, I'm on the bike. Where am I? Oh, I'm walking away from where I was at.
My game, go figure.
Almost a town again. That's a big tower of a building. Well, that's a big machine.
User entered your channel.
Who is this?
That's me. I dropped connection.
Oh. That was weird. I was like, wait a minute, why are you still in here twice?
User in your channel timed out.
Well, I think my bags are full. That's some stone glass. Pickaxe.
to restart this. I'll be back in like 3 minutes.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh. Come on. Oh, don't tell me I'm dead on my bike. I lagged out. There's a shitload of zombies here.
You got a shitload of zombies. I just got overran.
Would you see it? That fucking town was like, whoa, too many people. I started lagging after that. First to Joe's place. Ah! I'm running into everything. Something over here, and I just seen it run to end, but then it disappeared. Out. Okay, there's zombies all over the place today.
User joined your channel.
Welcome back. I might be crapping out here shortly myself.
Yeah, what happens is, if Tomb Raider, fails to, like, if I alt-tab out, it crashes. The game crashes. And if I don't have my task manager on my right monitor, I can't shut it down. So I have
to. Looks like there's another Trader's Joe.
Restart my computer. There's many of them.
I found another one. Yeah, I remember this one.
Is it to the south, one that I showed, or no?
No, it's east. Not too far from where I was just at in that town. Got my vehicle in here.
Next time I'm on, you'll have to share it with me.
Yeah, I'm going to save it and then I'll share it. I'm going to save it now. Hey, I can actually see it on here. I don't know, understand why I couldn't see it on my, on that, not that one. No.
Yeah. I think this mod I'm playing, you have to be old enough to play it. I just picked something up. And I know you guys are live streaming, and I don't even want to see what it is.
My stream is not rated PG. But, you know.
Mine isn't either.
So I'm playing the Starvation mod, and I killed a bunch of zombies. And you're never going to guess the two things I picked up.
What?
A vibrator and condom.
You want to know something? Vibrator was one of the things I was thinking you were going to say. But I was going to say it in a different way. But they are
two different
things.
I didn't know how
things.
Else to say it.
Well, I was going to say dildo, but dildos and vibrators are different. One's battery operated, one's not.
It legit says, here we go. Its base price is one Duke coin. It's a from miscellaneous crafting. An old broken vibrator, probably from overuse. That is the description.
Oh, that's funny.
I can scrap them or drop them. The base price is one miscellaneous crafting. Well, these might be useful if you find a friendly bandit. I just picked that up off a zombie cart. Those two items.
Oh, jeez.
I really don't know how it's going to be used. I mean, what are you going to say? Hey, how are you doing? Bend over. Let me do a prostate exam.
I don't know. I just wanted to let you know. Hey, check it out. I picked up those two weird items in a game. Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Prison rules. Okay. Bend over, Bubba. Sorry, we have some sick twisted minds here.
You have some sick twisted minds? Did you not hear what I just told you I picked up?
Oh yeah, but you didn't create that mod, did you?
No, I did not. Thank you. Thank
you
for reminding me of that.
Oh.
I don't blame the person that's playing it. I just have to question the one who developed it.
Exactly.
You're putting condoms in a vibrator into.
Yeah, how did that roundtable go when they were thinking of ideas for more crap to put into the game? Huh? How about vibrators? When the zombie apocalypse, I'm sure that chick's gonna grab it.
Exactly, you did.
Oh man, if we're the last people on Earth and I don't have babies, then maybe I should grab a stack of condoms.
I can tell you. You that my ex, one of her first things that would go through
goodness.
Her mind is, I better grab
okay,
my dildo.
Okay, enough said then.
She actually told me one day, she's like, if this place burns down, I'm going for my dildo before I get you.
All right.
What?
Like,
that's
oh.
Just...
Yeah, she loved it. Well, no, you have to understand, it's, she didn't use it, but the thing was made out of, it's a precious gem, stone, precious stone, and it was given to her by somebody that she loved that passed away, so she loves it.
Are we really talking about this right now?
I have a lot of weird exes. That's why I like them. What game was I playing? Oh yeah, Hunter. Not Hunter.
And you want to play a game right now?
Tomb Raider. Yeah,
tell you the sick and demented stuff I picked up in a game, but I also want to tell you about a life story that just what? But I'm gonna play a game now. Okay, bye, thanks.
I told you we're weird.
Yeah, okay. What?
Oh, I want those. Pick any what?
Just wait until if she ever meets Slaley.
Oh, she's funny. She's a trip.
She definitely is. So I haven't talked to her husband in a while.
Damn. I haven't talked to her at all. How's she been doing?
She came in, been doing okay.
Some more berries. I gotta figure out how to get this damn things out of here. Well, I gotta hurry up here because this thing's gonna be closing soon. I gotta find one. Wait a minute. Turn into seeds. How do you turn them into seeds? Blueberries can be eaten, used by pies, or turned into berry seeds.
Blueberries? Yeah, you can eat those. Turn them into seeds, or do exactly what you just said.
I got some blueberry seeds. I'm gonna go get 10 before I eat them all. Oh, shit. I will put crap. I kind of had to kill all my blueberry seeds.
How exactly did you kill them?
I turned them all into seeds because I had no room in my bag.
Okay.
It's just weird, ain't it? That's repaired. I don't have no metal bars. See, he's got a destroyed furnace here, and I don't know what to... I don't need no more maple seeds. There, I got rid of something. That's it in here? Cool. Get out of here. Before they close. I'll get coffee seeds later. Alright, now I've got to figure out a way of getting back to... Ow. That was the tree. I'm driving down the road again. Here we go. Oh, actually driving in the woods. I like this game. Since I started playing, I've been like, yeah. I just gotta remember that
die can definitely suck you in for whatever reason.
I'm just like riding around on the quad. I mean, it's a lot of fun.
Mini bike,
okay. It'd be cool if they had quads.
I prefer them to fix the mini bike.
Yeah,
first.
I was gonna say.
Finish it.
Yeah, because. I'm having
a different change.
Well, if it doesn't shaking around like it is now, but
well, I think what they really should have done is instead of a mini bike, maybe done a go kart type thing.
Oh, that would have really been fun. A dual seated mini kart, go kart.
Because
yeah.
I think more people in a post-apocalypse.
Military base? Uh-oh.
Trying to build some sort of like buggy versus
you see, a lot of people tend to veer towards more classic cars because they don't have any, you know,
yep.
Electrical or whatever is in them.
Oh my gosh, I'm lagging out.
Muscle cars. Yeah, you see a lot.
All right. I gotta remember not to push my gears that fucking hard. Oh, I remember this place.
So I think post-apocalyptic, you'd be trying to go for something. Or at least have more vehicle options. Because there, you do so many things in this game in a general, besides going out and looting, building, also supplies. Definitely
yeah.
Could go for bigger backpacks. Yes, sir.
Yeah,
or
maybe.
Infinite.
Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go.
Well, I'm bringing seeds back to the base. What do the other stuff that you wanted to do after your stream or a little bit later or something?
Yeah, I think this I will be doing a short stream.
I had to check this. Nope, nothing in the tree stump. So, what box should I put these seeds in? Or should I just start sticking them outside? Just want to get off the damn thing.
No, there's a box inside. Food box.
Wow, I went way past the base, I think. I must be going where you had your marker. Oh, no. I have two markers there. Yeah, I'm heading for the base. I'm just going through the grass a little bit. Instead of taking the road. Taking the scenic route. I kind of like this game, just the fact that you can move around, and it's a lot more better. Oh, Tony's on?
Yeah, he's on my stream right now.
Oh, shit, I hate this part. Why did I come in here? A bunch of metal all over the place. I gotta be careful. I'm heading south, so I just found steel out the crazy. I think I'm heading right for your marker there. You found that one place. How we going? Oh, ran into the blocks. Be careful. Don't run into those. That's going to hurt. What the hell is this? Ain't nothing out here. Tear the car apart. Sitting in front of me. A lot of metal around here. Holy smokes. Oh, plant fire. What we got here? We got more fuel, that's good. Playing dodgeball with a bunch of this shit. Whoa. Whoa! I didn't see the hill. We're riding full throttle. Whoa, there's something back there.
This is where I came.
I'm running to this little thing. Do, 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 do. I'm in the snow, and I gotta find some food. I'm gonna eat. Wow. I'm not going to eat rotten fresh. Ooh, there's... I can't pick up those either. Well, I got some stuff to it. Some coffee, please. By the way. Gonna hurry up and get out of here. Well, starts that part. Okay, that was done.
More feathers. Alright, I'll move you out of there so I can have you. That's the snow. Hey, is the refrigerator work?
That is the what? What?
Refrigerator work. I'm grabbing some snow.
We don't technically need to put it in a refrigerator. I don't think there's a spoil timer in 7 Days to Die, to be quite honest.
I don't think there is.
I think most of that stuff is just looks and aesthetics. Convenience.
I just take apart most of our refrigerators. If I come upon one, I just dismantle it for the parts.
Oh, really?
So you could, yeah, I think it's just for aesthetics. So you can put, like, wouldn't recommend having raw meat in your person. But as far as, like, snow to make empty jars, to make a quick campfire, to make murky water while you're on the run, that's fine. Snow's a good avenue if you're not around a lake or any kind of natural water source.
Oh, it looks on the server where I don't really need snow because there's cabins everywhere. Just go into a cabin, find a sink.
I'm
that too.
Yeah, I just grabbed some snow. Just was for fun. Shits and giggles.
When he gets on, you could throw rocks at him. I think you could still throw the rocks.
Oh, you could throw rocks. I just don't. I don't like throwing rocks at people. I just think that's just wrong.
Who would throw them at me?
That's what I said. Yeah.
If he did, he probably he knows if he did, there would be an arrow going into his forehead.
He's good at shooting guns and stuff.
An SMG pointed towards your face.
I use the bow for everything except on Horde Night. That's when I pull out the guns. The rest of the time I'll use a bow.
I got a point, like one middle of the circle not touched. Whoa! Is that a church over there? Or is that another?
I'm playing Starvation mod. I'm in a fire department because it's made out of steel, and I'm next to a funeral home.
Remember where I died all the time? That little town? I'm over by it.
You want to reconnect?
Well, all the cars are back. I got too much stuff in my bag and my car, so. Okay, that was weird. Whoa, off the road. At least it's 100% still. Zombies are trying to get me. Oh no.
I gotta remember not to touch the damn thing. Is that a Trader Joe that I'm coming right to? I thought it was our base.
Well, you can tell Trader Joe's by the big white flag.
I got the quest done now. Cornmeal. Hey, where'd that schematic go? Oh, got it already. Well, you can make a burning barrel. Flower, what's that? I don't need another oval, do I? Do we? All right, that's good. See what I can sell and then see what he's got.
I've been expecting you.
I've been expecting you. Shit. Yeah. what he got? Oh. Tasting and brewing. That one of snowballs. I want that either. Sell some stuff and then see if I can make some money.
How's it going? Need your router? How are you doing?
I have enough for that. Tasting and brewing. Temper 10. I only gave me 7. enough. They don't give you much money.
You come back sometime.
Oh, selling stuff at the traders?
Yeah. I was trying to get some more stuff, but it's starting to come dark and I gotta go get my bike before it goes bye bye. Where'd my bike go? Is it so close to the base? Base is south of here. Going down the road. Tap, 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 tap. Turn down what? The fuck was that? Okay, the military blazes. I just noticed it, and it's blowing up people. I want to sit there. Overdraw. Oh, I can't pick them up. I'll come back down here. go back in here to the book place and see if I can get some more books. I know some of these same things I haven't read before. Well, I'm going to take these back and I'll come back later. Well, there's a church. Got a lot of trees. Holy smokes. I know I have stuff in here I can repair. So you can just add nails to it. Yeah, I know I'm hungry. Boiled meat too. I got seeds in there. E? I'll see something. Oh, I can't attach them on there. Fucker. Where's gas barrel. Well, I can't believe it already says I already read all these. I'll be right back. Oh, I'm gonna go on break. You know where I can find one, Corpse?
What type of video editor are you looking for? Like, to do what?
To re-edit these videos and stuff. Like, my streams.
Free? I don't know of any. Microsoft used to have Movie Maker, but that came standard with Windows, and I think they got rid of that. All the other programs I know are paid for programs, and they're expensive. Like Sony Vegas, you're looking at a couple $100, maybe up to $1,000 or more.
Damn. That blows. I'm going to put this repair kit in here because I don't really need it right now. Get some more stuff up in this thing. Alright, I'm gonna put the schematics. You know you can rename these. Yeah, they want me to go to the store, so if I get this done quick. Okay, I don't see paper in here.
Oh. It's in the miscellaneous box.
Okay, I already got that one. I'm making sure I read everything. Had one of those last night. Someone put a helmet in there. Yeah, I don't want to leave my stream on while I'm going to the store, so. Well, I'm hurry up and do this. I can empty up my bike after I get back. There's that one. I'll stay right here until this is all done. Where's the oil go?
Look at one of the cases above the miscellaneous junk drawer.
Okay. I think we're full of brass.
Then put whatever brass into the miscellaneous junk drawer.
Oh, there we go. I better make sure I shut that off. That's gas. Shit, I forgot to put the cornmeal away. Scrap plastic. I have a lot more water again. Smelting, smelting, smelting. Do, 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 do.
Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry, I had a phone call. This starvation mod is freaking annoying.
Starvation mod?
Yeah, that's what she's been playing.
Oh.
She's only mentioned it about 4 times.
See how much I'm paying attention.
Think of it this way. In the starvation mod, everything that walks, crawls. Everything that crawls, runs. Not only do you have rhinos, elephants, tigers, lions, bears, oh my!
And vultures.
Vultures, scorpions, large spiders, snakes. And you have 10 slots to put everything in on your person and or your bike.
That would suck.
I can only imagine, I'm on day 5, and I can only imagine what the heck the 7-day horde's gonna look like. I'm gonna have Jurassic Park all over.
Well, we got a
six times.
We got a problem.
Ooh, it's not mine.
No, Horde. I think they went past it. I don't know how much they destroyed.
I don't have any defenses. That's the difference between me and Corpse, is I don't have any defenses. I'm trying to defend on a hope and a prayer.
Holy smokes, there's a hole.
Just FYI.
Oh my gosh, there's a hole in the ground. I'm going back the other way. Lock the door. Turned off. See how you got light in here. I gotta figure out where the food thing is, so. What else? Oh, that plastic can go, so I'm gonna put it in there. Paint goes in here. Now they're calling for me again. Dang it. Gotta put stuff away. Alright. Let's put the oil in there. I love it. I made sure the gas is full. And guys, I guess I'm gonna take it easy and go to the store. You guys have a nice day. Have fun. Guys, have a stream. Be on probably a little bit later. Bye.